Hi friends, myself Divya Viju from Atta Billa Public School, Kovaya. I'm going to give a review of the book, Haidi. The author of this book is Johanna Spyri. This book was published in 1881 by Swiss author Johanna Spyri. In this book, an 8-year-old girl is orphaned and her selfish maternal aunt, Dete, takes her to the mountain to live with Adolf Kramer, her grumpy old outcast survivalist paternal grandfather. Haidi brings her grandfather back into mountain society through her angelic ways, sheer love, and adorable personality. She also had a friend called Clara and Peter. It's a really good story which I will say everyone to read. I like this book very much. The moral of the story is mainly protect your boldness. The book Haidi's main theme is the restorative and healing power of nature. Up on the mountain peak, where the grandfather lives, all is pure. The air is crisp and invigorating, and the discerning goats saunter about picking the finest herbs to eat there by ensuring they produce the choicest milk. This book is also available at digital library. Exams and grades are temporary, but knowledge is permanent. So friends, read more and more books and enrich your knowledge. Thank you and have a nice day.